Some people don't mind a little flooding water. There's a 4x4 that's going all the way down to the flooded section of the Hood Landing boat ramp, which is totally covered by Julington Creek. Not a good sign as water bubbles up from underneath a manhole cover here in San Marco. The river, one block away, and obviously pushing up the drainage system.